It seems like just about everyone suffers lower back pain. In fact, experts say 60 to 80% of all adults will have low back pain in their lifetime. A Vanderbilt University professor wants to cut those odds.
Honestly, I'm sick and tired of Bruce Wayne and Tony Stark being the only ones with performance-boosting supersuits. And the idea here is I'm not fighting crime, but I am fighting against the odds of developing low back pain.
Easing pressure on the lower back with smart clothing.
We were able to show that for different leaning and lifting tasks, on average, we were reducing the muscle activity in the low back by about 15 to 45%.
When the smart clothing is activated, some of the force travels through elastic bands instead of back muscles.
The forces on your discs are too high. This is what can cause your discs to bulge. So the name of the game is prevention. This is not intended to be a treatment for low back pain.
The device is turned on with the ease of a tap or an app. The smart clothing is made with common materials to be light, comfortable, and affordable. In the research phase, the team interviewed loads of people who commonly suffer lower back pain, like nurses and surgeons.
You want to be able to wear something that fits into your everyday lifestyle, and part of that is fitting into the appearance of your normal clothing.
Using tech to make physical work easier.
We have smartphones, we have smart watches, and smart clothing has the potential to be one of the next big things.